What's up, my guy? Go follow the Zarek channel.
Okay. I decided that instead of playing Pokemon today, I am going to beat Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. So, here we are. What are my percentages? Because I got, like, all of the collectibles. 93%. So I guess 7% is the final boss, I guess? I know there are, like, different, like, screenshot endings you can get for how you beat the game. But I think it depends on speedrunning and shit, and I actually didn't just look at what time I'm at, but there's no way I'm getting the speedrun thing. But okay, is there anything I'm forgetting? Ooh, let me spend some money real quick. Since I'm going to the last place, I need to spend up all the money. I know it's just 50 bucks, but shit, you know. There are also like two little side quest type things that I could do. Damn, I don't have enough for anything. I'd rather get pirate flares, but no, I can't even get bubbles. Damn. Whatever. Going for it. Fucking full send. Do a speed run. Make the student get Dishonored. Honestly, I feel like I could. Like I've gotten, cause like I got like everything. Like you'll see when I go through the islands, I got everything. So now I'm like pretty fucking fluent in this game. Got everything here. 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 And this is the final place, the Lonely Grave. So yeah. And I think I'm gonna get like a secret ending, like I think if I get all the magic, like the final boss fight goes into another final boss fight? Or maybe that's part of the game, and like if I came here before getting all the magic, it wouldn't work. Like they wouldn't let me beat the game. I don't know. Ho ho ho! Ah, get it? She's a fucking pirate! Ha ha ha! Oh, sorry, there are five ha's. Let me go down here. There you go. Actually, where would be a good place? Whatever, I'll figure that out when they're done talking. What's so funny? You're creeping me out. Those guardian genies sure did a number on him. The middle of no place, perfectly hidden from prying eyes. There's even some sort of magnetic anomaly here that boggles the compass. It was almost perfect. Almost. Well, he probably knows we're here. Now I'm gonna have a few words with the good captain, and after that we rig the place with explosives and blow it sky high. Can he really hear us? There's nothing to fear. Not anymore. Whew. However. Ulp. Should anything go wrong, I want you to gather up all of the remaining dark magic. I already did that. And destroy it. Got that? But I have it. But Risky, didn't you say? That's an order. Oh, I got it. Also, I think, I don't remember if it was on stream or not, but it was confirmed that all the dark magic that was scattered in the world was Shantae's genie half. So now I have all of it, so I'm hoping that, well, there's no way. This game has to end with her becoming a half genie again. Because the next game is literally Shantae half genie hero. I'll prepare some powder kegs for the Pirate Master's final farewell. Don't wander off. Lonely Grave. Alright, time to get lonely. Haha. I'm already there. Oh wow, this isn't even a fucking... Okay. There it is. Silent as a tomb. It is a tomb. Without dark magic to draw from, he's vanished into the eternal abyss. Too bad, really. After all, what good is a victory if you can't rub your enemy's face in it? I think that's bad sportsmanship, Risky. I know you're a pirate and shit, but still. Voo. Voodoo you voodoo, bitch. What was that? Ah, goddamn. That looks menacing. Dot dot dot. Man, there's a lot of laughter. I'm glad he's having a good time. Nah, he isn't human. Risky Boots. How dare you betray me? You're nothing but a shade. I'm through taking orders from you.
You watched and did nothing as I fell in battle. You stole my ship and crew.
Dot, dot, dot.
And now you destroy my agents and disrupt my flow of dark magic.
Actually, I did that. Actually, that was me.
You will suffer for this.
There's no reason to get all worked up, Captain.
See this girl? She's the offspring of the one who imprisoned you. The genies are the real enemy. Take her and we'll call it even.
Wait. Like, that's kind of... Oh, whatever. She is evil. Risky.
Ho, 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 ho.
Ha, 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 ho, ho. Whatever.
That can wait. You're the one I want. I will make you pay for your disloyalty. I've had it with you, your blasted orders. Your time has passed. Go back to the grave where you belong.
Fool, you belong to me.
Oh shit. Damn, you really snatched that bitch.
Risky.
Uh-oh, my controller battery's low.
What's this? You dare to wear my face like some kind of trophy?
Give me that. Give me my face.
First I'll take the palace. And then when my strength is returned, you will witness the end of your world. Ho ho ho.
Oh. That's weird. That doesn't look like Risky's face. Or does that not count as his face? I guess I go to the palace. I should make sure to find all the crash, but what good with that? We already found it, Shantae. It's chill. Alright, we got 20, right? Yeah, we got everything. We got full hearts, we got all the magic. Can you sail this ship by yourself? All steam powered oceanic tinker tub mark II. Looks like it's just you and me now. Let's see. Oh, look, is she putting her shit finally on? You got what it takes to be a pirate.
Avast you wet dogs, it's time to swab the plank. Heave ho, motherfucker! Moist the mainsail.
Oh, the main snail. Jesus. Keel the port blubber.
Aye, Cap'n.
Love Shantae. Aw, I don't see anything. Huh, that doesn't look like the scuttle town I left. This one looks a bit more depressing. Interesting. Can I still go in these places? Assuming I can. Don't really have a need to, though. I guess I can save. Just so all that was canon and I don't have to do it again. Yeah. I'm kind of upset because there was one achievement that I did on stream and it didn't pop. So, like, it was releasing the ham sink. Was that door always there before? Oh, that was not a door. That was just a hole. I remember now. Oh, wait. Hang on. Gotta do that again. Damn it. Hang on. You'll understand. There's a reason I'm doing this. There we go. I go fast now. I go fast and kill everything. Ooh, it's Dork. Ooh, those are bad monsters. Okay, this is actually a lot more complicated than it looks. But at the same time, it's really nice to be able to do. Should I save? No. I keep going. I trek on. Oh, I have to break those again? This is like a whole new Scuttletown, shit. Alright, Pirate Master Palace. I'm gonna go all the way in. Aw, damn, I didn't mean to go down here. I don't think this changed. Just gonna go back up. Alright. Hey, yo. My guy. Aw. The dudes. He got the dudes. He got all the guys. All the mans. What am I looking at? Oh, that's his hand over his belly. Okay. That was weird. Fuck that candelabra. Fuck this one. Stealing money from the palace. I don't need that. Is there anything up here? Ooh, there is. Oh, that's probably actually where I have to go. Hang on, let me go see if the librarian's alive. Oh, library door's closed. They probably got the librarian. Alright, where? Shit. I have to go over there. Okay, here we go. Let's get this, Shantae. We got it. Wait, I just noticed... Oh, that's so interesting. So when she's doing the little cannonball thing, her pirate bandana's on. But it's not when she's just normal and doing literally thing. Oh, watch this, I got a cool kick she can do. It's there. What about... It's there. Okay, when I shoot the gun, it's there, too. What about the hat? Yep, it's there when I do the hat. Who? That's just lazy programming, then. That means her bandana's always on, but they just didn't feel like changing her sprite when they made the new game. Ooh, didn't think I was gonna make that one. Actually, was there anything else? Just to check. There was. Can I... 1, 2, 3... Yeah, I can't make it that high. Bang bang. Is that timed? I need to know if it is timed. Okay. Oh, there were spikes on the ceiling. Gosh darn it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Fuck. Oh shit. Okay, I guess I need to go lower. Did you say eat this? Well, I bet. This is hard. I always forget to shoot the thing. Damn it! This is the rest of the stream right here. I wish it wasn't timed. Give me some time to fucking concentrate on what I'm doing. Ooh. Fuck. Okay. That's what I'm gonna do though. I'm just gonna skip that part, because yeah, I have to skip that part. Otherwise I die. I hope I can skip that part. I pressed A, I swear to God I did. What the ba? I'm gonna lose half my fucking life before I get to the next part. Man, I wish I saved in the...
Bruh.
Shut up. I wish I saved in the forest instead of just running through all of it. This is embarrassing. Why would they save this for the last level when I'm streaming? Never had any trouble with any other shit. Or if I did, it didn't take this long. Okay, I can't get... Okay, let me see what happens. Why isn't she jumping right there? Okay. Shut up. I'm just gonna do a little bit of this. And, just pretend none of this happened. Wow, I got 4% just from that fucking cutscene. That's crazy. Okay, back in Skulltown. Alright. Got all my hearts back. Just make sure I don't fall here. Should be one more jump. Okay. And then jump. Oh shit. That's... Nope. I'm gonna start over again. I'm not dealing with that shit. Did it perfectly the first time. Unlimited lives. Not really. It's a bit more well, actually, this one's less complicated than it used to be. But it's whenever I reload, I get all my hearts back, and that's what I want. But so now I'm gonna save closer. I don't know why. As long as I keep holding right, that should be fine. That should be fine. Good. I got it. So now here, save. And I just do that again. Because I don't think there's a closer save point, which kind of fucking sucks. Because I think this goes straight into the now Pirate Master Palace. I think it was Sequin Palace before. But whatever. Alright, I'm not going to break all these actually, wait. Oh, God damn it. Alright, I prepared for this. It's okay. Yes, I'm me. Alright, damn it. All right, just fucking go. Full send. Alright. Okay, and we're back, ladies and gentlemen. Back to the bullshit. Snap back to reality. Oh, the ghost rabbit. He choked his so mad, but he won't give up that easy. Nope, he won't have it. He's... No. Huh? 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 I shouldn't. I don't need that one. I don't need that second. There. There. No, I thought I waited long enough. I have to hang it. I have to hang that shit. Hang it. Hang it. Didn't hang long enough. Forgot to shoot the thing that time. That's not helping, actually, believe it or not. Damn spike boxes. Yeah, damn all of it. Who built this fucking palace, you know? The Pirate Master? Did he have time to renovate all this shit? I don't think he did. I've only been streaming for 15 minutes. I don't think 15 minutes is long enough to make all these adjustments that he made. That means that all of this was here before. I don't know. I need to use the hat. That's what I need to do. Nope. Damn it! Okay. That was the furthest I got, though. Because I remembered that I have a fucking hat. And the hat fucked me up that time. It's okay. It's okay. Everything. It's okay. Wait, what the hell does that one do? Should the eyes stay open? I guess it should. Oh yeah, I'm assuming that some of these aren't timed. What the hell was that? That's the only explanation I can come up with, is that some of these are not timed. That's the only way this can work. Like, why did that just go off again? That didn't make any sense. I'm sorry you have to watch it like this. This is painfully frustrating. It's giving me I Am Bread flashbacks. See, I get there so rarely that I forget what I'm supposed to do once I'm there. Damn it. See, that time I got scared. That was the best of us. Yeah. Okay. Nope. Damn. I didn't hit a single thing. That was the first I got, though. Means I'm progressing. Right? Please? And hit that one. And land here. And land here. And land here. And... okay, cool, cool, cool. Cool. Okay. Please, please. Whew. Alright, now to never die. Get a save. Can I land on that? Okay, I can. Please give me a save point. Please, my heart's pounding. I can't do that again. Oh, these shits. There's no secret room that way. Yeah, I feel like that was a trap. Ooh, okay. Ooh, that's... how am I supposed to do that? There isn't a single safe second here. What if I go left? Nah, fuck it. Is there something I can do? Wait, what was this way? Let me watch. What's on the bottom? I think it's death. I think death is on the bottom. Do I have anything that'll stop me from doing that? Did it. I did do it. Okay. Kind of want to go up. What's up? A cheat code. I liked up. I guess up was the correct way. What does this do? What the fuck is that? And is it timed? Really, what is that? I don't want to touch it. Do I need to touch it? I feel like that's just a platform. Okay, I think that's just a way I can come back if I do fall. What the fuck? Some never soft shit. Shout out to Tony Hawk. Oh damn, I didn't mean to go in. It was this way. Damn. Okay, yeah, that's what's happening. Okay. Alright, so based on my past experiences with this game, I need to run and do my best. Holy shit! What the fuck? Okay. Ba-da-ba. I'm out. Oh, whoa, she can run on spikes. Fuck, I forgot she can run on spikes. Okay. Still don't really trust the spikes, though. Shit, see? Because, like, I kind of have to memorize that. And I don't like that. Memorize it. Ooh, almost got me there. But you didn't, motherfucker. Please give me a save. Oh, my God. I guess that's kind of helpful. Okay. Did that give me anything? This looks ominous. Oh, fuck. I do have some auto potions equipped, so that means I can't die, but I also wasn't planning on wasting those before fighting the final boss, so, fucking buck. Why is this so long? Oh my god! I was holding my fucking breath on that one. Please, just give me a save point. Come on, save guy. Come on, save guy. Jesus. Shut up. Oh no. Can I like turn off the cannon? I don't want it right now. It's just gonna mess me up. Can I salvage this? I think I can. Fuck. I don't like this. Okay, let's see what can... It's not what I wanted. Okay. Wow. I can't
tell.
Fuck. Okay, well, all my pads should still be there. How did I get out of here last time? Did I not? Is this where I died? Okay, alright, that's fine. Sure would be nice if they gave me a save point, though. I don't know if I can fit in that. I should be able to, right? Ooh, I can't jump that high without breaking this block. What are my options here? I did not press the button that would break that block. I didn't. I was just supposed to fall. Fuck, I think I fucked it up though. I don't think I have a way. Because I broke that. Ooh, that was scary. Is this where I was? Ooh, that was kind of high. Didn't like that. Okay, I have an idea. Not a great idea, but hear me out. Didn't like that idea at all. Not one bit. Oh, I'm so close, though. Okay, alright. It worked. I'm done. They don't give me a save point. I'm gonna cry. I'm starting to think I actually have to leave here, get a save point, and come back. But I don't trust the game to leave all those steps that I made for this. Oh my god, I'm back outside. Oh my god, is this what I think it is? Oh shit. Why is this so hard? I can't even do what it. Just give me a heart. I'm not about to grind all that shit. Okay, let's see if this does. No, they don't have enough room. Okay, well, at least I know that I don't have any options. Wow. Okay. Mm-hmm. Is this it? Thank you. Thank you, kind sir. Oh, I feel so relieved. Save complete. Everything I just said is canon. I reload and get all my hearts. Oh, man. Still at 97%. But it's okay. I have full hearts again. I remember back when I first saw that, it was like, I saw someone do that, and I was like, that's just cheating. I don't like that. So hearts, that means I'm about to, yeah, that means I'm about to. But and then I just start, there's a certain island that was so ridiculously hard, I had to start using that cheat. Heart attack like that shit. Oh my god, yeah. Alright, found the Pyromaster, that's cool. Can I just leave? No? Okay. We're gonna have a conversation first, or are we starting?
You've arrived. The daughter of the genies. Maybe you noticed. That gave your palace a little makeover.
Still don't think you could have done that in that short amount of time.
Now that I'm back in physical form, I'm growing stronger by the second.
Strong enough to just give makeovers. Hey, see, she still has her face, so I don't know what the... Oh! Okay. I might have been looking at her boobs to notice this, but... Look, like, it makes a little skull face. You see where, like underneath her boobs, where it has, like, the little nose and stuff? That's a cool little touch. I like that. He's a monster. I wonder... No, because normally it's not like that. I'm pretty sure normally it's just a normal bikini. Because this game's big on underboob. There's no way that's normally there. I like that. That's cool. Silence you. Why did you come, girl? Certainly not to save this traitor. Why did I come? Oh, to save the town. That's right. Yeah. I'm not here for Risky. Fuck that bitch. Maybe you wish to fight and fill your mother's shoes. Let Risky Boots go free. I'm really curious as to whether or not Risky Boots is going to be a good guy in the next two games. Let Risky Boots go free or else. Ha ha ha.
Or else what? You're going to unleash your half-breed magic on me? Which one was your mother? That fire-spouting hothead? Or maybe the songbird?
I actually have no idea. Yeah, neither does she. Apparently they hint at who Shantae's dad was, but they never hint at her mom. Her mom was the genie, her dad was just, like, a warrior or something. Because of you. You want to take a swing at the... Well, you could have known that. At the end of the first game, she had the ability to turn into a full genie, but then she would have had to go to that, like, other dimension where all the genies are now. Why not? I could use more of... Show us some of your... Alright, can I just, I'm just gonna, I'm gonna just, use everything I fucking have. Alright. Start with these. Hey, come here. Hey, come here. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, I actually learned a cool kick. That kick does only two more damage? That sucks. Ow. Okay, maybe I should put the... No, I'm not gonna put the bubble on until I need it. He hurt me? What the hell is he doing? What are those things? Can he hurt me? I guess they can. Ugh. And... Shit. I'm gonna die. How strong are his attacks? I can't gauge that. Oh. What the hell's that? None of them are hitting me, so I guess that's fine, right? Oh, those are lines. I don't like that. Alright, I'm doing a lot of damage to him. Fuck yeah, is that all you got? Motherfucker, I just beat the first phase on my first try. For a genie kid, you sure don't pack much of a punch, do you? I am a little girl. Defeated the Pirate Master. Oh, alright, cool. Ooh, I'm gonna set that as my background. It's a cool background. I didn't use, like, any of my shit. In fact, you'd be nothing without my weapons. Herm. Think I'll just... Did you just take the cannon back? Was that there before? I don't know. I think I'll just take them off your hands. Har har har. Gave pistol. Scimitar. The hat. The boots. One more thing. There's the cannon. So he did have his own cannon. Now he has two. Hey, give those back. You're not playing fair. We say we get this show on the road. Show you my true power. Ooh, that's a interesting sprite you got. He's got there. Neat. Why? Well, I didn't. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Where'd he go? Oh, shit. Ah, damn it. Damn it. I'm not good at dodging those things. Hey, come back here. What the fuck? You gonna. Alright, cool. I'm gonna eat another bento box. Because you seem to be doing a lot of damage, and I don't like it. I can't double jump anymore, I don't like that either. Oh, can I get my gun back? Oh no, he's using it on me. That sucks. It was most unfortunate, because I suck at dodging. Damn it! Oh my god, does auto potion do everything? Oh! That's awesome! Oh! Okay, I feel safe. Hey, can you come down here so I can hurt you, please? Oh. Why can't I jump up to the thing? There we go. Come on, kick his ass. Go, get him, Shantae. Get him, get him, get him. I'm doing some damage, right? Okay. There we go. Don't let him out of your sight. Okay, here come the balls. Damn it. Cannot dodge those balls. Damn it, Shantae. What is it with you and balls to the face? Shit, it's all the way down here! Oh, thank you for giving me enough time. Okay, the things were off. I'm waiting until the last second to use them, though. Okay. It's okay. Nope, not okay. Ooh, almost got hit again for no reason. Shit. Oh, damn it, I keep forgetting to eat. I only have one more of those. I need to eat. I would tell y'all to remind me when I only have one heart left, but I'm not looking at the chat right now. I'm looking at this fellow over here. Okay, here we go. Let's use the super monster milk and the super pike ball. Come on, come on, come on. Shit. Oh, I won! Oh, that's nice. Har har har. Do I get another achievement? Genie girl. That's me. I hear you've got a whole lot of dark magic in that lamp of yours. Hand it over, or I crush this has-been beneath my heel. I have to, like, change my voice for him every time he's talked. Gasp! What's it gonna be? The dark magic or her life? I'll let Risky pick. Risky, what do you have to say about this matter? You say dot dot dot. Your argument is invalid. You promise not to hurt her? I swear on my own grave. What does that mean? He's a filthy liar, don't give it to him. So, it clearly says I've got no choice. So, yes. Here, take it, just let Risky go. I knew you'd see things my way. Risky? Oh, he let Risky go. Okay, that's cool. What if I release the ham stink instead? What is this nonsense? Yeah, did it turn into pure magic and she's gonna become a half genie again? Light magic? Oh my god, I'm so excited. I have no use for this filth. Exclamation point. Risky was right. The dark magic was really my magic all along. Ha ha ha! You can't trust that coward. She just fled to save her own skin. I trusted that she would do that. Risky's no coward. She plays things riskily. She meant for me to use it somehow. Do I need to, like... Oh. Oh, she's doing her dances again! Oh my god, that's so cool. She didn't... Because she hasn't been able to do her genie dances this whole game. My magic. Impossible. It's back where it belongs. I knew Risky was telling the truth. Now, I have a sneaking suspicion that her genie powers in this game are going to be the pirate weapons. Like, they're just going to be versions of those, because I can't imagine they would change the controls and how the game works right at the very end. Curse that Risky Boots. I will wipe you and every last genie from existence. I thought they were wiped from existence. I really don't get what's going on with genies in this game. Oh, shit! That's a lot of damage! What if I use Monster Milk right now? Will that make even more damage? I gotta know. I'll wait until... Oh, shit. I can still die. I'm fast as fuck, though. But I'm still getting hurt. Are you doing the... You gonna do the bone thing? Or are you gonna do this thing? Oh, you're moving them. I still got it. That's kind of cool. I don't think I'm actually faster, though. Oh, right, the pistol thing. Shit. I always have to get hit by- Oh, now you're just throwing them at me? That's rude. Oh, she doesn't have any powers, actually. Damn it. Okay. I noticed. I'm eating. Okay, like I said, I'm eating. Okay, I'll just eat that much for now. No, I'll eat another one. What do you mean, no? Okay, eat another one. Throw this bad boy on, just in case. Get on the thing! Oh my god! Shantae! Shit. Okay, so the monster milk does nothing anymore. Pike ball's pretty much pointless, too. Shit! Always mess that up. Oh, I didn't that time. Almost did. I didn't know there's a fourth one. Alright, how much damage do I need to do this guy before he dies? Shit! Okay. I feel like my minus fives do nothing compared to the 1,000 damage per hair does. Shit! It's minus 8 every time, too. Fuck! I keep forgetting he throws them! I guess not keep forgetting, because that was my first time I was able to forget. At least the pike ball should help with these guys, though. Get on it, please. Come on! Come on, please! Is he dead? He's not dead! Shit! Okay, okay, how are we doing? Just gonna need another lobster. I'm out of food now. I don't think this- actually, a bubble might help with the pistol part. I'll- damn it. I'll do that once it's time. Okay, is it pistol time? No, it's sword time. I love sword time. So good at it. Is it bone time? No, it's pistol time, right? Okay. Use the bubble for this. No idea if the bubble's gonna count. Oh, it looks like it does. The bubble does count with this. That's nice. That means he can't shoot me with the pistols anymore. That is super helpful, and I wish I knew that before. God damn it, he still throw the pistol at me. Okay, let me use the pipe ball for these fellas, because that does help. Get on there, please. Oh my god, I just kill him. I only needed like one more hit, are you kidding me? Oh, it's the girls from the the girls from the original island, the bikini girls who were swimming in the saliva. They became part of the ammo baron's crew. So look, Risky's helping. She didn't run away. She's good. Hold for my order. Steady now. Can I hit him? Why are they aiming at me? Oh, I have to press B on it. Okay, hang on. Didn't know I was part of this. Oh, I have to... Okay, I'm not gonna get this. That was the closest I'm gonna get. Oh, nailed it. Right in the butt. I'm just gonna keep pressing B, because eventually he's gonna come back to me. But I have been wrong before. Okay, he's not coming for me anymore. Damn it, I really thought I had that one. Oh, shit! What does that mean? He's not confused anymore. He can hurt me now? Come on! Do something! Okay, I'm gonna aim for where he's not, and then he's gonna not fucking go there! Oh, thank god! What the hell does that mean? Shit. Oh, fuck. I don't know when he's gonna hit again, so I can't, like, predict this. Is he trying to slam his jaw into me? How did that not hit him? Okay. Damn it! Come on, that hit him! That totally hit him! Fuck you! He knows. He knows too much. Whew. Nope, that was a waste. Like, the whole point of this is just to get lucky. Ooh, shit. Ah! Come on! Fuck, what's the point? There's no strategy here! Oh my god! That's not good. That is less than ideal. Come on! He's gonna keep going for the middle. Oh, that hit him! That totally hit him! Shit, that took away two hearts? I swear to god, if I start this over, I might just rage quit this game. No, I've gotten better, I can do this. Okay. Like, really, I haven't hit him in so long now. Oh, thank you. Please say he's dead. We're not done here. How many times do I have to do this? Is there something I'm missing? Okay. Oh, man, I thought I had him that time. Shit. Oh, come on. He ate that shit! Yes! Please be dead! Thank you! Whew! Goddamn. Alright, right, white screen. That means good things, right? Oh, got an achievement. Let's pop it. Guardian Genie. Defeat the Pirate Master's true form. I don't really like that picture.
You're finished.
You're finished, Pirate Master!
You cannot destroy me.
That looks pretty destroyed, honestly. And she also didn't get her genie powers besides hitting him really hard. That's the last of them. There's just one thing left to do. Like what? The pirate weapons. It's time I took them back. Oh, right. Didn't he take them, though? Okay. Risky, what about the curse? There's nothing to fear. The curse has been broken. I'm in charge of my own destiny. Proud of you, Risky. I won't let the darkness rule over me any longer. So you're gonna become a good guy? Ho ho ho. I didn't say that. Listen carefully, runt. Question mark. You walked the walk and you talked the talk. Heh, you even dressed the part. Put her in her- Yeah, I knew they'd put her in her- They do costume changes so fast for comedic purposes and I love it. Literally here for it. But in the end, you're no seafaring cutthroat. Far from it. You can't pretend to be something you're not. And neither can I. So long. She's not a good guy. You're not a bad guy. Glad we all learned a lesson here. Oh my gosh, my friends. Risky, I. Dot, dot, dot. Don't go. I love you. Dot, dot, dot. Dot, dot, dot. It's going to be all right. She'll have to discover her own path. Oh, Uncle. Wrench said you were in danger. We came as quickly as we could. Wow, y'all did nothing. Just like the last room when I was on Tan Line Island. Like, no one helps. Is everything okay? Is Risky Boots still here? Please? This dude's detrimentally horny. Ah, she's gone. Soul crushing. I still haven't washed my head since that time she punched me. You've had a... I just took that in. I haven't washed my head since the last time she punched me. You've had a big day. Let's get you home. Is this all in one day? Thanks, everyone. There's something I really need to do first. What is it? What is it? What is she doing? Oh, what's going on here? What's gonna happen? Is Ammo Baron still in charge? Thank goodness that awful storm has finally passed. The sky is beautiful and blue again. Hey, girlfriend. You and that pirate lady saved the day. Haha, I guess we did. But I've still got some unfinished business with you, Ammo Baron.
Let me guess, you want your job back. Ammo Town could really use a guardian genie like you around.
I can certainly vouch for her character. If it would make her happy. Huh.
No thanks, I've got something else in mind. I'm only half genie. Shout out to the next game, it's title drop. And I've never granted someone's wish before. But I think I'm ready to give it a try. This one's for you, Mayor.
Oh!
Why would she grant this dude's wish? Fuck, this dude's like, it's such a terrible person. He didn't even wish for anything! This game... Skeletown hasn't looked at this good since the last game!
No! Weeks of hard labor, materials, my precious resources, all gone!
That's a good point. Did you displace the matter? What's the scientific process that you just pulled off? The people of Skulltown are through with you, Ammo Baron. You cyclops-ass motherfucker. Now take a hike, ye scum-sucking scalawag. Yeah, suck my scum, Ammo Baron. I'll clean your gills from ear to ear.
She's bewitched and speaking blabber tongue. Let's clear out of here, then. Clear out of here, men. Move it.
Where's Barracuda Joe? He was a big part of the story. No Barracuda Joe.
I can't believe it. My beautiful town has been restored to needs work condition.
You'll always have a place here as our guardian. Promise me you'll never ever leave.
Haha, I gotta go.
Abner, Poe, Roddy Tops. His name was Abner.
Gotta hand it to you. You saw some in that pirate gal that the rest of us missed. Just like you did with Lil Sis here.
Ha ha!
I just awoke from the most wondrous dream. Okay, there's actually a really cool moment where there's like a land of lost souls, and Roddy Tops's actual soul was there, and we actually met her as a human. It was pretty fucking cool. Like, Shantae is a great game. Great series. I was a hero, just like you. I saved everyone who was lost and helped them find their way home. I'll tell you all about it tonight. What's tonight? Sleep over at your house. Now that we've moved back to the mainland, I'm going to track down our caravan. Maybe we should open our own coffee wagon. Just like Tokyo Ghoul, the zombies here really like coffee. But meantime, Roddy Tops can stick around here, if you don't mind. Yeah, sure. I suppose I'll have to keep a close eye on these two. No one invited you. Yeah, these three were actually, like, they were a big help in the first game, and then they were the villains in the second game, kind of. They were working with Risky Boots. Risky was also the villain in the past two games, but she helped us here. It doesn't matter. Literally, no one's safe from being a good or bad guy in this universe. Poe and me, we're gonna search for answers. Maybe remember who we really are. Get our lives back. Let me get your lives back. Y'all are dead. Like, I don't see the point. Just be... whatever. I'm not gonna question it. Gave us purpose again, gal. Thanks for it. Come on, Poe. See ya, coffee lady. And I'll see y'all later. Where's she going? You two snack cakes. Me? Aw, look at him. Someone returned the favor to him. I should take off too. I've got lots of work to do and I can't wait to get started. Work on what? Storm did a real number on this place. You like fixing the mayor's patio chair. That's his work. Bolo, the mayor's retreat is the other way. It really is. That boy. So this pirate master fellow was Risky's old boss, huh? Yep. My magic was the key to awakening that curse and bringing him back. And this is the longest post-final boss scene in Shantae yet. It appears that it was also his undoing. I still think the first like Game Boy games thing was the coolest, where she was actually about to become a genie. That was like pretty hardcore. Risky had him figured out from the start, always one step ahead. I think she was just lucky. No one's that manipulative. Anyway, you got your magic back, right? Sure did, half genie once again. And I'm bursting with brand new ideas for my next dance moves. Yeah, she's apparently the only person in this world who actually has magic. So, because all the genies are gone, she's the only one left with any magic whatsoever. That's kind of cool to know. I'm glad to see your spirits up. I'm going to fetch Bolo, we'll talk again later. Things are finally starting to get back to normal. Uncle, I've been meaning to ask you, why did you have that Tinkerbot in your workshop? Oh, that, well, I've been conducting some experiments on the properties of magic. I thought that perhaps the polarity of magic could be reversed, much like a magnet. I figured there might be some way to restore your powers. That's what I figured. Yeah. Like, he says he didn't want to talk about it, but it was very clear that he was trying to get her magic back. Your handful, young woman. But you gave Risky Boots a chance that most folks never would. You may never become a full genie like your mother, but you're becoming more like her in far more important ways. She'll see it herself one day when you finally meet her. You think so, Uncle? I know so. Dot, dot, dot. Someday. Alright, is that it? Why are we back here? Risky! I thought I'd find you here. Dot, dot, dot. Looks like your Tinkerbats are back to normal. They've got a lot of work to do. Is she... Why is she still fucked up? Are those scars now? The Tinker Tub will need serious upgrades before I can launch my next attack. Haha, you're kidding, right? Why are you here? Still trying to convince me to become a goody-goody like you? I was just hoping to ask you something. Dot, dot, dot. How did you know that the dark magic would change? Oh, that. I didn't know. It was just a hunch. I figured if I gave you the lamp, you'd put it to good use, and when I heard about the dreams, I figured the magic must be yours. What dreams? But you knew that I wouldn't destroy it. Somehow you knew that it would change. How could it not? With you sailing the seven seas, doing good deeds for every hard luck case, I make it a point to know my enemies. I knew the Pirate Master would make a grab for the dark magic, and I knew you'd do the opposite of common sense and hand it over. Well, yeah, to save you. Exactly. Alright, men, snap to. We're shipping out. That doomsday device won't build itself. Watch your back, runt. We gotta start planning for the next game. We gotta give this bitch a plot to look forward to. The zombie's trying to save Saga. Oh my god. Yeah, that's the next game. They start singing. Oh, one more thing. Sorry, I guess y'all can't see. She's right there. Huh? Your mother. You're just like her. Oh, Risky knew her mom? Only shorter and more annoying. Risky! How old is Risky? How old are we? How old were we when our mom died? So many questions now. Shanty in the Parati Crusade. Shanty created by Matt and Aaron. Oh, brothers. Oh, they're swimming the saliva. Oh, they got rocked. I don't know. What's the word when they're frozen in stone? What does Medusa do? Petrified. They got unpetrified. That's what it is. There's this guy's parents. Bo is mad that dude's a lot hotter than he is, but he's also a Cyclops, so that's like minus a lot of points, right? What the zombies doing? Why is the mayor with the zombies? I have questions about that scene in particular. Everything else was okay, but that's a little interesting. An ammo baron is in quicksand. Okay, cool. What about Barracuda Joe? Oh, I really hope we get to see Barracuda Joe. Barracuda Joe was Sky's boyfriend in the game. They got petrified, and then you bring him back to life, and he's like, I'm breaking up with you. I don't want a girlfriend who will get me petrified. Also, I wear diapers as an adult. Oh, look, there's Roddy Tops as a human. And that big purple guy, I think he might be Shantae's dad. It was very unclear. I know they hinted it somewhere. Maybe it wasn't this game. Maybe I'm just overlooking it, overthinking, whatever. Oh my god, okay, that's hilarious. I love that Easter egg. Because that little blue guy, or all three of them, you would fight in the first game with them. Oh, Christina V was Shantae? That's so cool. Hey, look at all them. Hopefully that's not saliva this time. There's the prince. Oh, wait, was that Barracuda Joe? Barracuda Joe married the fat princess. That's cool. I love these. I didn't expect these, like, random credits pictures to be that good. A lot of storytelling in them. Powered by Engine Black. With a white background. Interesting. Alright, now do I skip? Are we done with pictures? I don't know. Special thanks. Okay, it's gotta be almost over. Thank you for bearing with me this long. All WayForward staff. Thanks for playing! Aw, you're welcome, fellas. Uh-oh, what's underwater? The lamp? Is that alluding to something, or is that just like, she dumped it once she was done with it, you know? Because lamp was actually a problem in the last game. Thanks for playing. Damn, took me 9 hours. Hey, I got 100% though. So that means I think the picture where she's... Yeah, I get that picture. The one I didn't really like. Wallpaper unlocked, all items. Neat. Okay. Pirate mode unlocked. What the fuck does that mean? I'm not... Wallpaper unlocked. Game clear. Oh. Okay, so you get everything backwards. That's nice. It's kind of like how Halo was. When you beat the game on Legendary, you get the achievements for, like, easy and normal, too. Heroic. Alright, I guess that's it. Still got 10 minutes left. Should I try and do those secret puzzles? Which one was easy to do? Let me see if I load, where do I... Where do I go if I load? Palace? Yeah, no, fuck this. I'm done. Look at what pirate mode is. Okay, I'll do that. Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. New game. Pirate mode. You gonna explain to me what it is? No, we're just starting. Can I skip this? Damn it. Excellent. Okay, well, I skipped it. Can I skip this? Nope, can't skip this. Stop it. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Oh, I wonder if it's like a new game plus where I have all of my abilities. That'd be kind of cool. I got an auto potion hat. Oh, I do! It is a new game plus! Ooh, I might replay this fucking game. That's kind of cool. I like that. Wait, so does that mean I can barrel through this shit? Oh my god, that'd be so much fun. Can I? I can! Oh, that's awesome. Shit. This is the first Shantae game that has replayability. Very interesting. The game unlocks pirate mode, which gives Shantae all her pirate items for the start. allow to perform speedruns. Okay, so now, shit, now I can actually do a speedrun this game. Maybe I'll do that on Thursday instead of starting the next one. Wow. Okay, it just gives her the pirate stuff, though. It doesn't give her the, like, all the stuff I had to pay for. But now it should be easier to get those things. But it's also gonna be hard- shit. It's gonna be harder playing not having all the abilities that I had. See, I'm already fucking up, because, like, Shantae was so much stronger for me. Also, just don't give a shit. Got so used to having so many hearts that, like, I just be doing it, you know? Alright, let me see how fast I can speedrun this, though. Until, I'm gonna give until it's 1:10. Shit. So I'm still bad at this. I wanna see if I can get to that the achievement that I missed. Shit. Fuck that up. If I can unlock that, that'd be kinda cool. Now you give me a heart. Oh shit! Whoopsie. Damn it, I gotta start all the way over. Oh, I almost had that. Alright, this is gonna blow up. Dim-a-damn. Give me the thing. Alright, maybe I can't speedrun this game. Maybe this is the last time I ever play it. It's gonna be like that. Because really, it's not like it'll make the ending boss any easier, think about it. It just makes, like, a lot of the beginning stuff easier. So I gotta wait for this. Now there's gonna be an ad- Oh, I still got hit. There's gonna be an ad break. Really, I could just, like- No, let me start it first. I can just do this. Wait, does it not count if I'm not staying on it? I can't tell. And body count. Damn. Looks like way more guys than there were. Alright, do I fight Ammo Baron next? Just gotta kill a lot of fellas. I killed a lot of fellas. Saving game. Ba-da-da. There he is. Ammo Baron next. Sounds like it. Yep. Ammo Baron, you silly fella. Alright, give me that red ball, because I remember how to kill you this time. Red ball. It's not. Oh my god, everything's slower too. I'm so used to her being so overpowered. Ow. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, we're still not done? 8 ads. Oh, okay, cool. And we're instead. I guess what really sucks about speedruns and, like, doing it the first time, because it was, like, 9 hours, right, is I was reading all the dialogue, and I guess I'm not supposed to for speedruns. But I went into the story. It's a good story. I like these games. Oh, that's right. I forgot the game started off with Shantae as a criminal. Court summons. Hell yeah, we got jury duty in this motherfucker. Alright, Shantae, you got 5 minutes to make it to Saliva Island. This really could, the more I think about it, the more, like, a speedrun sounds, like, really nice. Because I can immediately get everything. Like, all the hearts and cackle bats. Now, wait, I don't have a bathtub. Remember that part? From the first stream? Ha ha. Basically, I'm trying to do my whole original stream for this game in 10 minutes. Can't skip this cutscene, though. That sucks. Come on, kill it. Very cool. Oh, I don't have the lamp yet. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Oops, shit. Yeah, I got the magic lamp. Oh, you know, I should have tried, once she got her magic back, I should have tried holding Y just to see what would have happened. That'd been interesting. I can't wait to start the next game. Okay. Yeah, I gotta get the map. Alright, here we go. Let's see how fast I can get that map. Motherfucker. Oh, that's right, I need a library card. Damn, I suck at the speedrun. I should try, though. I am thinking about, like, actually doing a speedrun stream for this now. I got the library card. Shantae nibbles on it. We know. Oh my god. Okay, shut the fuck up. Okay, I still can't go? Shit. I'm gonna save the game first. Okay, what do you want? Library card. Welcome to Skulltown. Okay, I can go. Fuck that dude. Shit, now I gotta start over. I need my run. I literally need to speed run. Running speed, go. See, there's a squid heart already. There's another one. I can get both of them. Let me save. Got 2 minutes to make it to Saliva Island. I really want to know if I can do it. Shit, do I need the key? That's right. Okay, I need flesh pops for him. That's what I need. Like, what do I need down there? I need to talk to him. If I can skip that. Okay, cool. Okay. Let me kill some snakes. Where are the flesh pops at? Oh my god, why are there... Oh, that's that... Those three blocks, those are one of the hidden things that I was gonna do. Got a flesh pop. And a flesh pop. Okay. Now I'm gonna do a pretty neat trick. That I didn't do it. Oh fuck. I didn't know about it until today. There's so many little hidden things in this game. It's so cool. See, I brought up a cackle bat. Do I feel like fighting it? No, I don't feel like fighting it. I don't. So cool. Really, I can get this shit. Alright, come on. Shantae! Can you talk to him? Alright, we got the key, I hope. Did we actually get the key? Okay, now we got the key. There we go. Damn, I didn't make it. Okay, I only have one viewer. Can you fucking talk to the dude? Thank you. Alright, whatever. I'm still gonna go, I'm gonna keep going. Just to see if I can get to the, get that achievement that I didn't get before. Oh my god, fucking open the door, Jesus. Come on. Because I feel like I can get it pretty quickly. Like, I know I'm at the time, but I want to see if I can get it within, Like, at least 5 minutes, maybe. 5 more minutes. I'll try that. Shut up! I say, oh yeah. Is she gonna say, oh yeah? She said it last time. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, that's a different oh yeah. Interesting. Also, I'm curious, can I... No, okay, I can't go up. So, all that stuff was locked. Very interesting. I gotta make it all the way back to Risky. Should be pretty easy. I shouldn't need to save. I'll wait to save once I get back into Skulltown. No. Fucking love the scimitar. Alright, yeah, it should be good. Man, why am I not getting anything? Normally I get a lot of shit from doing that. I don't even have that much money. Alright, got the map. Let's go to Saliva Island. Saliva Island! Saliva Island! Yes! Alright, step one, I need to get the ham stink. Come on. Come on, I can totally do this! Let's go. Oh, normally she says ret to go. Damn it! Damn it! No, oh, whatever, I couldn't use it here anyway. Yeah, so much easier. Shit. Forgot that I didn't unlock that yet, because I have to open that door. Fuck! Oh, she doesn't have the backflip yet, that's why I'm fucking up. Okay. Fuck you, mermaid bitches. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Oh, I should have saved there, actually. No, I'm about to be right back. Okay. Do they? What needs to happen first? Can you talk to them, please? Okay, now they got the ham. Okay, cool. Yeah, the ham definitely has to come first. Got the ham stink. Alright, now I'm gonna save. Just in case. And I'll never save again in this world unless I get that achievement. Okay, let's go. I also want to see if I don't need to do that stupid statue puzzle anymore. Oh my god, I totally don't. Fuck that statue puzzle. Okay. Okay, go away. Fuck. Not having a backflip is really hard to deal with. Ooh, that was close. Okay, okay, okay. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, okay. I should just be able to go straight up here. Okay, here it is. Here it is. This is what I did this the first stream. I didn't get the achievement for it. What does the sign say? It likes ham. Stink it up. Shantae releases the ham stink. You gave ham stink. Smells like victory. Oh, I didn't. Wait, hang on. I didn't pop it properly. Where'd it go? Why isn't it here? Hey, wait, here, hold up, hold up, hold up. Smells like victory. We got it. Ladies and gentlemen, good night.